my topic is intercultural communication. Intercultural communication is the process of the interpreting and the sharing means with the individual from the different culture. I personally think intercultural equal to inter plus the culture. That means different country have a different culture in the international. And the intercultural communication have two facts. One is the host context model. Two is the diversity. Now I will introduce the host context model. One is the high text. The high text is the communicated message is as important as the communicated message. The low context is the communicated message is not important as the communicated message itself.